नमस्ते एवरीवन, दिस इज पीनल। वेलकम बैक टू टुडेज आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू एनलार्ज ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर। सो इन दिस मेथड इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज ग्रीड ड्रॉइंग। सो यू कैन एग्जैक्टली ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर इन द एनलार्ज साइज विदाउट डिस्टर्बिंग इट्स प्रपोर्शन बाय स्क्वेरिंग अप मेथड। फर्स्ट take any object, take a picture of any object, divide it in square, and then how much you want to enlarge, we have to divide that in the same proportion square. And here is a picture of cup and saucer given in a smaller graph, and we will do it here, it's enlarge image on the bigger graph. So first, for this method I will number this small grid and I will write alphabets here. Like same thing I will do it here also. Now we'll start with our drawing. Now you have to observe the drawing carefully in which grade this is coming. You have to do it here. Now this oval shape is coming between 3 and 4 line and up. It is starting from E. So I will take the points over here and I will draw a oval shape. Then same thing I will repeat inside also. Now the bottom of this cup is coming in B square grid here. So I will mark here the position and I will join it from here. Now we'll start with the saucer. Take the points and join these points. Now we'll start with the handle of the cup. So like this, the drawing is ready. Now we'll trace it with the help of black sketch pen. Now we'll start with coloring. You can choose any color to complete this, and you can use any medium, either color pencil or oil pastel. Here I'm using oil pastels to complete this coloring. like this along with the shading, your cup and saucer drawing is complete. Thank you.